President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, and President of the Republic of Moldova, Igor Dodon, have made statements for press.